The family of the man killed inside a ghost town that he owned in southwest New Mexico is ready to reopen it now to tourists. 68-year-old Larry Link was shot to death in Stines last June in what state police believe may have been a robbery gone wrong. Investigators are still trying to find who killed him. Link's granddaughter, though, says the ghost town will formally reopen next week after undergoing a remodel. She says the family is eager to once again share the town her grandfather loved.